Hello guys, I'm Amit. This video is about Indian Navy officer's entry job. And before I start this informative video, here's a catch. If you have set for university entry scheme conducted by Indian Navy in the last year, or you can say like the 2017 passout batch. Anyway, so if you have gone through that process, that interview process, then only you can apply for this post. So keep in the mind that if in case somewhere in your college or notice board, if you see that somewhere near to your college, Indian Navy is conducting interview under the university entrance selection process, go for it, because once you go for that process, you will get your unique ID, and that unique ID is must to fill for this post, these posts basically. So posts are a high number, and that particularly three types, three kinds of posts. One is SSC, short Service Commission, Services Commission. Second is Permanent Commission, and third is Executive Courses. So all these three are officers level courses, positions. And you can apply for any of these three kind of positions under the different level. Just like if you see this already mentioned as SSC, all right. So there are many. So I'm just scrolling down to just to show you the posts are out there inside this opening. And the last date is 30th of November 2016. So I'm going down. So if you have a final year candidate engineering background, go for it, especially if you have given the interview. All right, how to apply for that? Link is here, click over it. You'll see this page opening in front of you, and here is this instructions. So PDF format, you'll get this PDF, you'll get the PDF here in this. I'm just opening up for you to show. This PDF is of last batch, because the opening of this happens in batches, 2016 batches, 2017 batches. Information does not change, only the year changes. So recruitment process is same. You can do not get confused if you see 7th of August 2016 as last date, because this was for the previous batch selection process. Process, the procedure is same. So you'll see I was talking about the executive branch, technical branch, and submarine technical, all this. Now go for applying. Now I'm clicking on apply now, and here is that unique number which I was asking you to have before you fill this form. If you will not have your unique number, and how to get the unique number is by going through the university entrance selection process, interview process basically, that is conducted by the Indian Navy. Okay, so you'll put up that unique number and the unique code which is here, and then step next. And then since you are all our engineering graduates, so I don't think I should give you the instruction how to fill it up. So it's very simple. It's in layman term, it's nothing to worry about in that way. But yes, please go through this informative PDF if you really want to know what exactly the positions and your work duties are. And that's it. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any queries regarding this particular opening or any other opening, you can always log into mcqforall.com, and I'm here to help you at any point of time. Even if I will not be here, somebody else will reply to your queries, because there are many candidates registered over this website, and everybody is watching this space for any new openings or anything which is relevant to themselves. Thanks for watching this. Bye bye for now.